On this season of Street Singing Superstar, pumunta kami sa anim na iba't ibang lugar sa at sa palibot ng Manila para maghanap ng mga awesome singers. There's some low notes. And some high notes. And if somebody hit the subscribe button to join us on our journey as we look for your next street singing superstar.
This is Street Singing Superstar, the newest online singing search show.
Ito na ang inyong host, si Graham Cagill.
Hi guys, ako po si Graham Cagill at welcome to Street Singing Superstar. It's the show where we go to the streets para hanapin natin ang susunod ninyong singing idol.
The streets of the Philippines come in all shapes and sizes. Today, nandito tayo sa Maysilo Circle, a busy roundabout on the border of Mandaluyong. With many restaurants, banks, and important buildings, ito ang perfect na lugar upang makatagpo ng mga singers.
Let's hit the streets. Nandito tayo sa Mandaluyong Circle, looking for some awesome singers.
It was a super hot and hectic morning in Mandaluyong, so it came as no surprise that most people didn't have time to sing.
Would you like to sing? Ayaw pa. Okay pa. Okay pa.
But after a few laps of the roundabout, we met a very delightful duo.
Excuse me pa. Gusto mong kumanta? Would you like to sing?
Sing?
Yeah.
English? Tagalog? Japanese?
Anong pangalan niyo po?
Racquel. I'm Racquel from the Mandaluyong Hospital.
Yeah, I'm Tess.
Where are you from, Tess?
Here, Mandaluyong, yeah.
And what do you do in life?
I'm a medical clerk.
Salsa mist ng ating samahan sa lungkot at kaligayahan. Tunay na kaibigan, kasamang maaasahan. Salamat, at tayo'y may pinagsamahan. Salamat, tunay kong kaibigan. Woo!
Okay, brand new mic.
So that is the best way to start an episode of Street Singing Superstar. We just had a party here on the streets of Mandaluyong. Salamat!
Next up, we had a touching performance from Ludy Mar.
Would you like to sing? Konti lang po. Anong pangalan niya po?
Ludy Mar po.
And taga saan ka?
Taga dito, Mandaluyong.
Sino ang singing idol mo?
Singing idol? Pwede sarili ko.
Awesome.
Hawak kamay, di kita bibitawan sa paglalakbay. Sa mundo na ang kawalan. Sa mundo na ang kawalan. Hawak kamay. Sa mundo ng kawalan.
Wow, that was awesome! Thank you so much!
Kanta na ng kanta para masaya, walang problema.
That was awesome! Hindi pwede hawak kamay.
Moving around the circle, we bumped into Mio, a Sinatra fan.
Would you like to sing? Konti lang?
What kind of sing?
What's your name?
Name is Mio.
Mio?
M-I-O.
And where are you from, Mio?
I'm from QC.
QC, awesome. And what do you do in life?
Actually, just make memories. More of a historian research. Awesome.
I love that, man. I love that. And sino ang singing idol mo?
Ben and Ben and Sud.
Ben and Ben?
Yeah.
Awesome. Nice, nice.
So what song can you sing for us today?
Frank Sinatra.
Frank Sinatra, awesome.
Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Ang susunod na singer ay si Mel, ang taho vendor na may malaking ngiti.
Anong pangalan niya po?
Mel.
Mel. Ah. And taga saan ka?
Makati.
Makati? Awesome. And anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
Ganito. Hanap buhay, tinda ng taho.
Sino ang singing idol mo?
Yung kumanta ng I Will Be Here.
I Will Be Here.
I will be here when you feel like being quiet, when you need to speak your mind. I will listen and I will be here when the laughter turns to crying, to the winning, losing and trying. We'll be together, 'cause I will be here. Thank you.
Awesome.
Okay, straight singing superstar. Awesome. Thank you. Habang may buhay, may pag-asa.
Lastly, we have Edna, who rocked out to Alone by Heart.
Would you like to sing?
Kumanta?
Konti lang po.
Any song you like?
We have a karaoke. So, anong pangalan niya po?
Edna.
Edna. And where are you from?
Here, Mandaluyong. Yes.
Awesome. And anong ginagawa mo sa buhay?
I'm a call center agent.
And sino ang singing idol mo?
Mostly are men, like Frali-Pulipi, Toto.
Awesome. So what song can you sing for us today?
I'd like to sing the song of Heart, Alone.
Alone. Okay.
I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here on this dark. I wonder where you are tonight. No answer on the telephone. The night goes so very slow. Oh, I hope they won't end alone. Till now, I always was on my own. I never really cared until I met you.
Thank you so much. So that is going to conclude this week's episode of Street Singing Superstar. If you like what we do here, please give us a big thumbs up and let us know in the comments where you would like us to go next. In the meantime, I'll leave you with our superstar at home, and I'm going to see you in our next episode of Street Singing Superstar.
Abangan sa susunod na episode ng Street Singing Superstar.
A-O-E-O-A-U-A.
Give everything.
Never die in our heart.
Mag-subscribe na.
Each day, to love is not to leave. So hear me when I say.